Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Rage to the Boneyard. My name is Andy Factor. Welcome, welcome. We gotta go do something now. We're in a ranger outfit, so...
You're the one that's supposed to stop shit like this! Where were you?
You better keep that CAC in check.
Okay, I'm gonna get out of the way. That was a little vulgar to start off with. Friends love putting square as the critic. So look, the alarm still going off too. It's not a good sign. Scan hand scanner.
I hope you got something for me in here, Brawley.
Unknown intruder. This is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit. Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing. Security protocol override.
Walker, if you're seeing this message, it means we've been hit harder than ever before. Unlikely dead, and Vineland is laid to ruin. It also means that you're the only living Ranger. And that the authority is back, and they must be stopped. All these years, I kept you away from the ranks of the Rangers, as I hoped you would be spared in an attack like this. Likely targeting Rangers and Elders. You're my hidden weapon. Sorry I kept you in the dark. You now have full access to Vineland's primary arc, and the technology inside. The old icebox. Imagine spending hundreds of years in this thing. It was me, your parents, all the originals. Froze up like popsicles. And from here we emerged and kicked the authority's ass. Inside the Ark is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift to you. A device which augments the nanotracts in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the Ark and activate it.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Brawley.
Okay. I mean, who would ever thought that, but okay. Arcs are super valuable, can contain arc weapons and nano abilities. So, search for arcs across ways to be more powerful. Purge the arc and focus on one button.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Arc 401A.
What do I get?
So I just stick my hand into this strange hole and hope for the best.
Yep.
There goes nothing.
Welcome to the simulation chamber.
Whoa, what?
In here, you will be able to gain proficiency in the use of your art weapons and any ID accessions. You have successfully installed ID accession dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit.
Please,
LP. Good. Again, please. And again.
Woo.
Good work. The simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Oh no. Avoid 3 incoming rockets.
Please repeat.
Oh, that is right.
Once more.
Oh, okay, maybe I did.
Good. You have successfully completed your dash accession training.
By the way, we dolphin dive too. I just figured that out randomly because I thought that would be fun to do.
Do I really have to eat my arm?
Come back to the main hall. I have more information for you.
What the heck? How
it's do weird you... taking instructions from my dead aunt.
I'm coming.
You've got your first ID accession. For you, there is more. There are many ARCs still out there. Find them. Each ARC contains valuable resources that will help your fight against the Authority. But you can't fight them alone. You'll need help. If Lily is still alive, she will be invaluable to you. But there are other allies. People you may have only heard about. Around the end of the Authority Wars, a few of us in the inner circle of the Resistance initiated what came to be known as Project Stagger. It was designed to put an end to the Authority. Permanently. We knew it wasn't likely that they'd just disappear despite their losses. And furthermore, we knew that General Cross was in possession of technology that allowed him something akin to eternal life. Project Dagger was scrapped when Vineland closed its gates to outsiders. But a pact of sorts remained between me and the other three original Daggers. First, John Marshall of Gunbarrel. A tough, no-nonsense old warhorse who led the first fight against the Authority. He understands the importance of technology and spycraft better than anyone. His skills will help keep you off the Authority's radar. Second, Lucem Hagar of Wellspring. Daughter of war hero Dan Hagar. She went from guerrilla fighter to mayor of the greatest city in the Wasteland. Her access to military-grade vehicles will be indispensable. And then, there's Dr. Anton Clausier, ex-Authority scientist turned Resistance fighter. He's a genius when it comes to nanotrite technology and mutations. His skills are a cornerstone of the Dagger Project. You will want to know more down the road. Your Ranger Armor CPU has logs that will be able to answer many of your questions. Good luck out there. Ranger Walker.
What the freak?
God damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now.
Eternal Lily, 4,000 meters away. What the? I can't get
out of it. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Clausier, and Lucem Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the Wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So? What you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key.
Oh.
It'll be your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Project screen. Here you are to purchase projects, project points, you've earned projects, you can watch benefits. Okay. Well, I gotta have the people first. Unlock vehicles. Hold X to purchase.
The garage is online and the Phoenix is good to go.
There are projects here
that will benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into something.
I gotta head out.
Free room! Welcome to the map. Arts can check the map. Missions. Okay. What the freak is this map? Okay. Aha! Who are you?
Well, look at you. A fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Oh wow, look at that. Well. But it's very effective. of here!
Come back soon, Walker.
That sounds creepy. Oh no, components? God, it's getting a crashing system. I'm glad I went here, but at the same time, I'm disappointed that there's a crafting system.
Touch it, Walker!
Alright, that's it. Turning places. Left button, help. Let's get it, boys.
Good luck out there.
Well, that was dumb.
Systems activating.
Ball in one.
Bandage of enemies. Eliminate all the enemies.
Sketchy looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Standby mode initiated.
Alright, bad news. Bad news. Okay, let's do this one. job. Okay. I could have used that a long time ago. Constitution? I need Phillips, right? Okay. Is there a product I can do randomly? I need project points. Okay. 5,000 vehicles. So I guess I can't use the thing yet, I guess. Something I can come up with. Alright. And Feltrade, okay. Play valuable stuff, okay. Is there anything else here? Oh, it's storage there. Should have saw the data chest. Or data companion here. Yep. Intel. Nice. I just picked some of this stuff off, but. Alright. Ah! There is more stuff. There's one of them up there. I think both of them will be up here. There's one. open it, I'll give it plus 167 cash. What the heck is that? You earned a project point.
Wasn't that bad? The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
I'll pass it on. The Trade Coalition will be grateful.
So now I can complete a project. Wait. Back. Vehicle combat. Rage 2, we're gonna make it to a city and kill things. That's what we do, I'll see you then.